Hello everyone, so I will show my best solves today from cubing at home 1.4. So starting with 3x3. So I was really just hoping for a sub 25 average, but I surprised myself with getting a 19.00 PR and a PB average of 20.79. That was just amazing. Next up was 3x3 one-handed. Now, I knew I couldn't really beat my previous comp's, average because it was so good. So I just set a goal of sub PB because I thought, you know, maybe I could beat it. And then I got a 42.53 with a PR of 32.81, which is pretty good. Now 4x4 over here. I was only aiming for sub 1 minute 20. And I just got 1 minute 14. Like, that's just crazy. Here, this is my just most disappointing event, 2x2. Now, I did really good last comp, and I was aiming for a sub 5. But then I got a 5.63 with a counting 6, 5, and counting 4. Just wasn't that good. I had the most unlucky CLLs, 4 out of 5 of myself, so... yeah, 2x2 is just not great for this competition. So also, the next event is Pyraminx. Now, I did pretty good in Pyraminx. I wanted a sub 8, but I still got 8.02, so it was pretty good. And my last time I got 7.22, which I knew I just couldn't beat, because, you know, scrambles were very lucky that time, and these scrambles were all even unlucky. So yeah. Now there was also Mega Minx at this competition, and I decided to go for it. I was averaging just under 3 minutes at home until I surprised myself getting a 2 minute 32.